So good morning, good afternoon for some of us, and good morning for others. Buenos dias, buon dia. We are here today with Olivier Leroy, the general manager of the Christopher Hotel in St. Barth. And I'm extremely happy because Olivier today is able to do a tour of the hotel, which usually you're too full, hein? Too full, Olivier, to bring us through it, everything. So it's really, of course, the reason why it's because there is not much tourists right now in St. Barth. But at least we have the hotel for us and a few local people from St. Barth. So Olivier, why don't you show us your beautiful hotel?
Thank you, Dominique. Hello, everyone. Yes, you're right. The occupancy was almost 100% a few weeks ago. And now, because of the French government, they decided to ask for an official authorization to come in St. Barth. So we have 2 or 3 weeks to wait to get the other authorization for everybody to come back among us. So we have the time to show you our beautiful property. It will be a visit, a big tour of the place today. And as Dominique mentioned, you will have a great look of our garden and property. So we'll start. We are going
from the reception.
From the reception to the main place of the property, the swimming pool, open to the ocean. This is one of the biggest swimming pool of the island. The spot is just unique and perfect because we have the sunset pool over the year. I will go around the pool and not disturbing our guests, and I will start to show you the restaurant where we serve the breakfast in the morning with the beautiful view of the ocean as well. The name of this restaurant is the Cristo, and I will show you the color.
Oh. Each time I speak, it's me on the video, so I should maybe stop speaking.
Our guests would enjoy any stop to breakfast every morning. Mm-hmm. Again, the main place of the hotel will be the swimming pool. We are open to the ocean. There is a specificity. We don't have access to the beach, but we offer a quiet place all over the year. And all the guests always rent a car to go to Gouverneur of Saline, the other beautiful beach of the island. Look, there is Transat and Lanchair for you. They're waiting for you. We are organizing Sunset Lounge with a DJ every week. And we have a special event every Monday as well. This year, this special event names the Tropical Twist, which we serve the local food with a barbecue, local cocktails. And the other restaurant that we serve food during day is the Mango, Feed by the Sun, just over there. Always with the ocean view. What do you think about the place?
Oh, it's beautiful, huh? Love the color of the water.
Voilà. Voilà. The theme say hello.
Hello.
So let's go to the spa. One important thing is all our rooms offer an ocean view. We have 42 rooms, 9 rooms category, and 3 villas with 4 bedrooms each. And the hotel is, as you can see, close to the water in every way. This is the main color of the property, orange, chosen by our owner, Mrs. Terrasse, because she's an fan. So that's why she chose the color of orange. And the rule is for fighting the next hurricane which is coming in the next 10 years.
Olivier, did we lose you a little bit?
Okay. So, and now we are arriving at our...
So, the ceaseless spa. Which is also facing the ocean.
Good morning, Rémi. How are you? Perfect. Could we have a look at the treatment cabin room? Yes. And this is our double treatment cabin facing the ocean as well, with a Japanese bath outside, and the changing room is located outside with a shower for the guests as well, with a great privacy, and they can enjoy a Japanese bath after their treatment and the sunset, of course, at the end of the day. And you can hear the real sound of the wave here. Mm-hmm. There is no music needed.
Perfect.
So now we are.
Thank you.
We are going. Mm-hmm.
I try not to speak too much because when I was speaking, now I found a way. When I was speaking, then I was taking over the picture. That's why I was so silent. So.
Thank you very much.
If anybody has questions, we're going to do it casually while Olivier is walking. Uh-huh. Nancy, Kay, you said, I'm so ready. Elena, I want to be there now. I think we all want to be there. Ooh. Oh, la la, yeah. It's eternal summer in Saint-Barth.
Now I will show you the access to our panoramic room. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. The connection will be a little bit low for a few seconds.
Yeah, don't worry. And Viviane, I can see you're already packed. We were trying to find dates, Olivier, to do a fam trips, but you were always full.
Yes.
Now we have to wait for the border to reopen. But should be.
Yes, but we could think about something in May or June.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We don't have a date yet for the reopening of Saint-Barth.
Not yet. The thing is, French government decided to order and ask for an official authorization just to fight the variant of the COVID. You must know one thing: in some parts, the COVID situation is fixed. There is not two more cases. All the restaurants are open. There is no restriction when you are living here. Just mm-hmm. wearing a mask when you are outside in the city in Gustavia. But all the restaurants are open. All the shops are open. Mm. So they only take this measure to close. We could say that for a few weeks, just to make sure that there will be no new variant of the mm-hmm. virus. That's the only reason.
So everything is open and the hotel is open, and that's why we can visit today.
Yes, absolutely.
What's missing are the tourists.
Yeah, absolutely. So this is the suite, the panoramic suite.
I love this. What's not to love about this? Look at this.
Yes, the view is just gorgeous. from
I call it a two-bedroom because I think it's lovely to sleep outside on this bed that you have.
Out. Huh? Absolutely.
Wow.
We have one suite located here, entry panoramic junior suite at this space.
You cannot be closer to the ocean. And that's what I like about the Christopher. Maybe, yes, you don't have the beach, but then you don't have anybody passing in front. You have a full privacy. And I think it's refreshing to have the water coming that close to you or to your room. Huh? That's
Yes. And we are close to everything in Saint-Barth. The airport is just over there on the other side. Mm-hmm. 15 minutes with our van. Mm-hmm.
You're
from here.
Also next door to Lorient Beach, if somebody wants a beach.
Yes, Lorient Beach is just over there. Yeah. Yes. Mm-hmm. And if you use your car, Saline is on the other side. Mm-hmm. So almost 10 minutes by car as well.
Yeah, and actually the best beach in Saint-Barth do not have hotel. Hein? Les Salines or Governor, they are
absolutely
my favorite beach. And it's great. You bring a chef there or you organize a little picnic, or then you're coming back to the hotel for a delicious lunch. Huh?
Absolutely. We decided
bathrooms.
Yes, and we change our welcome amenities for Hermès.
Uh-huh, very nice. Recognize a bottle.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
We choose Hermès as a welcome amenities this year. So this is the
bathroom,
the Italian shower, and the big bathroom.
Yeah, I always like it. Sleek, it's chic, it's really well done. Huh? You have an amazing product, and
let's go for the villa.
Yeah.
So now let's go for the villa, Dominique.
Yes, we do. So those are your three new four-bedroom villa that you've been selling very well. Huh? You said you have clients staying for two weeks or 3 weeks stay. So thank you all if you're part of the one who have booked it.
Yes, and we are.
So Nancy, you're asking if there is a beach on premises. There is no beach. Me, I still call it a water access. The beach could be next door if you use Lorient Beach, but I think people enjoy that we have the largest pool on the island and that there is also quick access to Governor Beach, Les Salines, and as I said, we organize picnic, or you can even have the chef waiting for you or coming there. And we did that for fam trip, so that's why I know all the tricks. And usually we kind of like going back to the hotel, have the lunch at the hotel and enjoying this great pool in the afternoon before we start getting ready for the little Gustavia to have an ice cream or a little drink later at Select. And we usually also come back for dinner because I think you have the best food on the island. So I know my day. So, and if you come with me on a fam trip, this is what we're going to do. Voilà. Beach in the morning,
yes,
and so on.
And when we will organizing a fam trip, probably next May or June, Dominique, we hope to welcome our agent in this beautiful villa. Oh,
yes, that would be
look
nice.
At this view.
Yes, yeah. So that's the background of my picture right now. Huh? I love it. Love the orange table. And the view is wonderful.
That's a unique point of view with the infinity pool.
The pool is 2,500 square feet pool.
Yes.
Same for the villa, just even a little more.
This is the view. And where you are located actually, Dominique, as well.
Me.
And this is the rooms.
What I like also, it's all the rooms have the same size. They all have a terrace. So
there is not one master, there is four masters. Yes.
And the huge, closets and bathrooms and it's nice, you know, when you have friends traveling together, nobody wants to fight for the master, or so at least everyone has the same thing. Yeah? You just have two downstairs and two rooms upstairs. So for people who want a little more privacy, depending who they are in the family or the group, then you can go downstairs. And then upstairs, you have the chance to have your terrace just by the pool.
To answer off one of the questions, the villa are close, so they can connect. So if there is two families who want to rent the villas for 1 week or 2 weeks, mm-hmm. It could be a huge villa of eight bedrooms. Yes.
Mm-hmm. And the third bedroom villa is not far. So if you wanted like 10 bedrooms, you can have this 12 bedroom, the three villa all together. You have a private entrance. You don't even have to go through the hotel.
Huh? Absolutely.
So it's really
I will show you
ocean front, so ocean view, and it's fantastic, I think. As
I will show you from the terrace the connection with the other villas.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh, this color of the ocean, huh? That's a dreamy. dreamy. Oh la la. Yeah, that was much better than a PowerPoint. Okay. I'm glad we changed the presentation for today.
The second villa is just over there. Mm-hmm. And the villa on the other side. Mm-hmm. So,
and you have your own little parking area as well for the villa. So basically, they don't have to open the door to go down to the Christopher. They could also have their own life on their own.
Absolutely. Yes. And easy to connect to the hotel. Mm-hmm. 2 minutes to book and access at the spa. If the guests want, they can stay in the villa.
Yeah, I was smiling, Olivier, because Lina, she said, Dominica will be your driver again, as long as I'm here and there. All right, you were the best driver. We did a great tour of all the island because it's some of you sometimes don't always know San Bart before. So we really show you the entire island. So that was really nice. Huh? Nancy, you said you have not been to San Bart in over 8 years, so you're definitely due to... And the Christopher have beautifully changed. Huh? Voilà. And then Vivian also, you have not seen the Christopher for a while. So, voilà.
We are waiting for everybody.
Yeah, exactly. Huh? But staying in the villa is not bad, Olivier. I think we're going to take you on that. We just have to fix the time.
Yes, of course.
And then what I heard is the food is amazing and maybe the best on the island. That's what I heard from other farm trips, not our farm trips, who came to different hotels and you were kindly setting up a lunch for them. The feedback we had was fabulous.
Yes, and our chef is...
I heard best lunch on the island.
Yes, you're right. Obviously. Yeah.
No, but it's nice. And you have, I don't think I have experienced a new chef yet, because I didn't, of course, didn't have the chance to go here last year. No? Well, Olivier, is it the end of our little tour?
Yes. Hello? Thank you very much, everybody.
Voilà.
Thank you, Dominique.
Gerald, you would like to visit in the near future. Oh, yes. And you've been selling it so well, so much. So you're definitely, you tell us your date, Roy. Yeah. Voilà. Wendy would like to know the idea of the reopening date.
We hope to have news around mid-March now. So we are able to reopen the hotel in 2 days. So probably, most of the guests, US and Europe, will start to come back around mid-March.
Mm-hmm. Voilà. All right. So then we'll keep you posted, of course, as soon as we know. But at least the hotel is open and... You're going to have a staff is there as well. And I'm glad to see that you have some local clients. Huh?
Yes. Hello. Yes. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much, Dominique.
You're welcome. It was really nice. And I mean, it brings a lot of sunshine to everyone and warm up our heart. Huh? All right. Mm-hmm. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. Buenas tardes. Buenos dias. And have a good day. And Olivier, thank you very much for your time. Huh? Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.